Wait, you restarted the server?
Yep.
Oh, my client has all that garbage in the data link.
Really?
I'm seeing everything as it's frozen from the last battle.
That's weird.
I'm gonna restart my client. Maybe it's a client issue, when you see those ghosts.
It could be.
It'd be nice if we could flush it, the data link.
Yeah, there's something wrong with my graphics. I'm gonna have to get out. I think I'll call quits today.
Okay, man.
Roger, Dodge. Right.
See y'all later.
Bye, Jackson.
Later.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay, I'm back.
Data link is clean now.
It is? Okay, good.
So the client,
That's horrible.
After we restarted the server, I was pulling out my SU-27 and I saw a frozen image in the data link of the last fight we had. So I had to restart the client. So what does that tell you?
You know what? I'm going to restart the client, yeah. Restart the client. Too bad there's no command route-F.
I was thinking it would be nice if we had some kind of flush the data link when these things happen.
That's it. No, flush the cache memory.
You know, for the data link or for everything?
Everything. So you don't have to restart your client.
I guess.
Yeah, it needed a reboot. Can we make a cron job on the server to reboot once a week?
Windows?
Yeah.
There is an at command, I believe.
Is there? Okay.
I mean, either way, you can just write a simple script that has a timer, yeah.
Yeah, there is a script on the desktop for rebooting the whole system.
But go ahead.
No, I was just going to say, I tend to do that every time we have a squad night. If I'm putting a mission on, I reboot the whole server and give it a good clean.
Can we have that like a that script to read the date, and within 5 days or 6 days it does it automatically?
Yeah, I don't see why not. This should be an easy enough script to do.
Scripting was never my forte.
Oh, I do scripting all day at work.
Perl or what?
Bash.
Bash, oh, Bash, okay.
What does that mean?
Yeah, we could do scripting like that.
When you manage more than 150 servers and you only have 2 people, scripts becomes your best friend.
Yeah, I know, to push everything, installs and patching, all that shit. I remember doing that admin work back in the day.
We got an F-15 flying really low.
Those guys didn't learn their lesson.
Roger. Did you hear the 810?
Yeah.
Okay, we're coming.
Do you guys see that script I put up there that I found on ED forms?
Yeah, I think SG had written a script like that where IL-76 drops tanks and whatnot.
That'd be pretty sweet. What I liked the most was that you could sling load POC missile or SAM site parts and reassemble it wherever you want.
Well, you need what, like 5 or 6 helos to do that?
Three crates, they said. Just you need specific crates to assemble it.
Yeah, we can have an S-300.
I mean, the jewel in the crown was trying to do that with a FARP. But unfortunately, we can't spawn the FARPs. Everybody's trying, but because then you would have, you know, 3 or 4 helos can take containers forward representing the component parts of a FARP and assemble one anywhere, which would be pretty cool.
Yeah. But if you can do it with an S-300 or a Hawk, why? Wonder why you couldn't really do it with a FARP.
It's just the classification that Boris has given FARPs in terms of them being a unit and a static object. They're a bit of a static object, and they're a bit of a, they just have a weird classification, and they're just, I've tried everything. I know a lot of other people have tried spawning FARPs. You can spawn the units of a FARP, you know, the resupply and the ammo and all that, and sort of link that to crates and stuff, but yeah, the FARP itself is an airbase, so it's just classified differently.
That kind of sucks.
Yeah, it's a shame.
Check. We got 4 incoming aircraft, 2 fast movers.
Okay, I'm lining up for takeoff.
Yeah, that 15's in the kill radius of me.
Is he locking you?
Not yet. But he's in my kill circle.
Okay, future fighter wing candidate, help out your buddy Skinner.
Already getting there. But you know what? Skinner can take it down with his Maverick.
I got an 8-9.
He thinks I'm joking.
You were not here when Pointman got killed by a Maverick. In his SU-27.
In the air.
At 800 kilometers an hour.
Nice.
Man, the Maverick goes like 200 kilometers an hour. We were flying straight to him, probably.
I call server problem.
Yeah, man, anything, because the last plane I was chasing, I fired, it was warping all over the place. A couple of them, too.
See,
I agree with you.
We have a shitload of units on our bases. How, when I joined, there was nothing? Did somebody go in blue, then move all the units, red units forward?
Possibly.
They must have.
I mean, even Soshi was clean.
There are a lot of schmucks out there. Don't underestimate the power of stupid.
Ain't that the truth?
Yeah. This guy's period on. Yesterday I had a very nice dogfight with an eagle. It was a draw. He fired, I ducked, I went back, fired two at him, he ducked. It was good.
Why is she low?
How you doing?
Didn't notice you.
Oh, he's high. I just need him on a burner.
AWOX is working.
Yeah, AWOX is working.
AWOX speaketh.
I just seen the F-15 come on a burner and then go back in. Yeah, he's launching.
Roger, we're coming. As fast as we can.
Holy cow, yeah, AWOX is working.
It's gonna sound nasty, but I was happy this guy wasn't talking before. We got a target going for an A-10, I think. Are you near Sukumi?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, get him over their defenses. He's turning away. He's turning towards Sukumi now. Okay, Pointman, I think I should be somewhere on your 1 o'clock.
Okay, now I see Scanner.
He's on the coast, Pointman.
Yeah, he's coming in and out of my data link. Is he high or low?
He's getting launched at and he's dead.
Yeah, roger that. Spats
okay, now
ejected.
I see him. Just as he came up now, I locked him and he just went away.
What's this guy talking about?
Evening the odds or something.
Now what's wrong with the odds now?
I don't know.
I wish we grabbed a screen capture of the memory and disk usage before we rebooted.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that.
Okay. Not hard.
I'm getting locked up by MiG-29. Or SU-29, 27, whatever it is.
Yeah, MiG-29 for sure. Okay.
It's behind me.
Behind you? That's
somebody
Point
behind
Man.
Me.
Are you locking him, Point Man?
No. No lock.
Someone is.
Okay, there's another guy, Jackrabbit.
Lock in one.
Rifle.
Yep, you got my target. Fox one.
Oh, he's close to me.
We'll try to sneak around them, okay?
That's a miss.
Oh, he killed the Gepard. Good job.
Ah, shoot.
He got you.
No, it's ground target.
Trying to find him.
Yeah, he's in that different direction.
Oh, I picked up a huge IR spike on my EOS. He must be running away.
What's been attack aircraft? Because I had him locked on radar and he was firing flares.
Was A-10?
Stand by.
You seeing anything, Sumix?
Nothing.
Oh, this guy's using sparrows.
Yeah, good job. He's running away.
Something's going down. A lot of flares.
That's me.
Fucker! He evaded all my missiles. I don't think so, my friend.
I'm going SU-25. Help you guys.
And get it smack in the face, that A-10. In the face.
Does the SU-25A laser get burned out like the KF-50 or not? 25A.
Yeah, also. It burns out.
Okay. Thanks.
And a lot quicker than the AK-50.
RTB to Sukumi.
Check.
Now we're talking chicken. I think I'm going to switch to a MiG-21. Too easy.
27 or 21?
SU-27, too easy.
Yeah, I think you're just too good.
No, I'm not that good, no.
You make it look easy.
Beautiful plane. So funny, I feel like I'm flying a real plane with this thing. That one is a missile with a wing.
Watch a ground.
Received.
A beast, this 27. A beast.
Have you ever flown the F-15?
15, yeah. That's a beast, too.
It's an expensive beast.
Very.
Are you going for them? For the tanks?
Watch a cron.
Sorry, questions for who?
SG, are you going for those tanks?
No, I've just seen some more to the left. They are a bit far away. I'm kind of thinking there's something going to be in the town that's halfway between us and that Pevelli Uhuru. Uhure. But yep. I can't see anything there, but I'm loath to just fly in range of the other target I just sent as well. I think I have to be careful. You got that second target I just sent?
Yeah, correct. It's ways off.
Yeah. I mean, there may not be anything in between us and them, but...
Must be.
So I'm going to head slowly forward to this Pavelli. Or try and get a good look at it anyway. I might just get a bit of altitude.
And a little bit more to the west. Sorry, east.
SG, how far are the F-15s from you?
Wait one until they come up again.
Honestly, if they fix this data link on the SU-27, it'll be... invincible.
We got ranges 23,
13, 130. So probably south of Ochimchera. Okay.
There's a 29 also inbound, 80 kilometers, 160 for me.
You should have a couple of them close, I guess. That's what Jack Rabbit was saying.
There's a whole list of them, but A10s also.
Roger, roger. Do you have... Okay, you don't see the A10s, you just see the Eagles, right?
No, we see everything.
Okay, do you have a couple A10s hovering not far from Sukumi?
We've got 119 and 270, 80k from our position.
Okay, 119, one niner?
One niner.
Okay, one niner. Yeah, okay, roger that.
Blade tip lights on.
F-15 southeast of Sukumi airbase. Very close.
Oh, for the love of God, fuel me up already. It's a great plane, but it takes forever to gas up.
Rifle.
Okay, I want a gun kill this time. I gotta get me a gun kill.
Rifle.
Okay, do we have an Eagle not far from Sukumi? Be careful.
Rifle. Rifle.
Point man.
Yes, sir.
Turn left and get out of there. Oh, you're lucky.
No, I've been shot at.
By who? By an eagle?
Yep.
Coming.
None of my missiles hit. Shoot. Just still an F-15, 12.9 kilometers from my location.
Yeah, roger.
145. He's at sea.
He got hit?
Oh shoot, he's very close to me. Yep, that was him. He's dead. Oh! Ow.
Why isn't my thing firing? Okay, got an A-10 over the battlefield. Let's pick them up.
Warning, under attack. Warning, under attack.
Fucker, I missed.
I'm under attack.
Yeah, there's an 8. What do you have?
Lower gear.
I'm not sure what it was.
There's an A-10, there's a MiG-21 on our nose. Don't know whether they're friendly or hostile or whatever.
It was a laser.
Got him. Whatever he was, what was he flying, this guy, Nick?
A-10.
Boo. Nothing heroic there.
You made him leave.
Bad Speckfire.
He could have destroyed our Taurus. How about that?
Yeah. I must admire his resolve.
How so?
He didn't go away. He didn't give up.
But you had him locked and he didn't go away?
Yeah. I don't know who I fired on. Shit. I don't know why I hit.
Warning. Under attack. Warning. Under attack.
Again under attack.
I got him with guns.
Nice.
RTB. Two A-10s clear of the battlefield. I think he had fired a Maverick and I shot down his Maverick. I saw like a half a bar. It wasn't a full bar and I fired at it. Could it be?
Half a bar is enemy, no?
Yeah, like a one bar is enemy, but this was like half the size.
Wait. Okay, when I look at my radar, I only get a full bar, which is like four dots, and one that is two dots for enemy.
Two dots, yeah. This one was one.
Well, that's odd.
Yeah.
Check.
Somebody chasing me. fucker fired a missile at me.
It's MiG-29 now, close to Sukhumi.
Yeah. They're firing at him.
Is he still alive?
Yeah, I guess. I fired at him, he fired. I don't know how he's alive. No, he got killed.
No, he's still alive.
How could he be alive?
He's still alive. He's
how do you know?
Smoking. F6. And I see his tail somewhere. He's flying along the coast.
I hit him badly, though. He got hit by me.
Chick.
Hopefully I'll get the kill. He's supposed to be dead.
Do you hit that one, Solex?
No, fell short.
I can't see it because it's behind a building from my aspect.
Roger.
I'm moving on it.
Okay, hold on, Solex. I've seen some more. Don't go any closer just yet until I give you this. I can see another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The whole bloody place down there is full of them. To the north of that mark I gave you. All the stuff.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Have we got any air to ground? Oh, I can see some SAMs there. We got any air to ground aircraft online?
Pointman, you're flying air to ground?
I'm flying to ground.
Okay, I'll put some smoke and see if you can pick it up. It's in the
package.
Okay, it's in the town of Achigvara. Achigvara. I'll put smoke there anyway. Well, I say that, it's a long time since I've shot it this far.
Oh, it's a big battle. Right where the SAMs are.
Yeah, got one. Rifle. 80 feet. 5 feet, sorry.
Finally, I killed something.
Good kill. Any aerial harassment? I'm on my way. Oh, yesterday with those vodka squad guys, we were flying like four MiGs, MiG-21s in formation and attacking people. It was fun.
Oh, lots of missiles flying over.
They're seed.
Warning, under attack. Warning, under attack.
Oh, I can't believe it. RTB.
What is the autopilot switch on the 27? Altitude hold. Or is that broken?
No, it does work. Hold on. Oh, no,
left
I'm not
alt 3.
Say again?
Left alt 3.
Left alt 3.
I gotta take off, guys. Our pet rabbit is dying.
See ya. The rabbit is dying?
Yeah, pet rabbit's about to die, so.
Oh, man.
Anyway, I'll be,
My
I'll
condolences.
See you later. Yes, thanks. See you guys later.
Bye. See ya.
See ya.
User disconnected from your channel.
That's so sad.
Check.
Yeah, I guess his kids must be freaking out. He has like little children. Go explain to them now what's happening.
Yeah. I went to that 2 years ago.
Lunch, that's happening.
That's true. So, Solix, what are you doing with a hunting dog?
I used to go to hunting training and hunting with...
Oh, really? You never told me. It's okay, in Canada it's acceptable. It's not taboo like the Holland.
Why would it be taboo in Holland then?
Well, you know, the liberal society, they frown upon stuff like this.
Well, United States is becoming too liberal.
Oh, guys, you guys are like Iran compared to the Netherlands, trust me.
Now the KKK has to do rallies.
Yeah, trust me, you guys are nowhere near Holland's liberation. Whatever you guys are right now, Holland was in the 70s even. Rabbit or ducks, Solex?
foxes, rabbit, ducks, pigeons, you name it. If it flies, it dies.
Yeah, I used to do that, but now only I go either moose or deer.
Yeah, we have deer here, but it's not legal to shoot it. But I don't have a hunting license, but I just followed along. Did the fetching of the game.
I have foxes in my neighborhood, and people will flip if I do anything to them.
Yeah, same here. It's they're cute.
Yeah, I keep them here because we have a lot of wild rabbits running around, so it keeps the population. Okay, I'm picking up an unknown contact south of your position, gents. About maybe 30 clicks.
50, MiG-29, bearing
160,
okay. Altitude 4,600.
Good stuff, thanks.
50 kilometers.
I will go and kill him. Does he have a data link too? I should hope not. So Alex, let me know when he's about 20 from you.
Copy.
If you see him, if not, it's okay, buddy.
Warning.
8,000 meters. Okay, roger that. Oh god, he's contrailing, douchebag.
Going defensive.
Warning. Under attack. Warning. Under attack.
I love these people.
Warning. Under attack. Warning. Under attack.
Attack as well.
Under attack.
By what?
Warning.
Not
under
sure.
Attack.
At the moment, I'm just running like a scared rabbit.
It's a laser.
Yeah.
Upper.
Laser.
Above me.
That's fucking MiG-29 probably. Try to sneak up on him.
34 kilometers, bearing 154.
I'm coming on him.
6,000 meters.
6,000 meters, roger.
Are you out of ammo, Silex?
Almost. I've got three left. And you?
Oh, I'm plenty. I'm just following you.
Copy.
Grab back.
Oh god, he's gonna drag me in his Sam umbrella, this guy. Is he at 6,000 again?
No joy. 2,500. 158 for me, 21 kilometers. He's going 330.
Pick them up. Got him. Ah, son of a bitch.
Warning. Under attack. Warning. Under attack.
You got me too.
Defensive.
You'll fire and forget.
Yeah.
Warning. Under attack. Warning.
But you know what's so funny? I fired. I fired, then he fired, it did the beeping, but then the beep stopped. So I thought it was no longer tracking, but I guess it hit me.